And that leads us to our second tip, is the speed. It's much better when you're learning to learn to play slow and controlled rather than coming on the court and hitting at 100 miles an hour. Part of the reason you want to hit slowly is because it's less risky, but also your opponents have a glass behind them. So if you hit hard, they can let the ball off the glass and then immediately you're in trouble.